So I'm enjoying the view from Panorama Bluffs on the north side of the city of Bakersfield, many miles from the nearest particulate monitoring station, and the only one in Kern County, at least on what the air district or the air board likes to call the valley floor. It's the air is so thick you can't see more than a couple of miles. The Sierra Nevada should be clearly visible 10 miles away. The profusion of oil pumps, power plants, a refinery, this concentration of toxic polluters is something people really have to see to understand why air is so bad in Kern County. And they also need to keep in mind this is the air that moves, or the pollution that moves up the east side of the valley into the Fresno-Clovis area, and of course Visalia, all of eastern Tulare County as well. And we get these swirling air patterns in Kern, Tulare, and Fresno-Madera. And those are the conditions under which we have these horrible health impacts. And here we are looking at a regulated pollution source that is not adequately monitored, much less adequately controlled.